Moses, way back there in the wilderness, saw some smoke, came to the bush, and the bush was burning. God said,
take off your shoes, Moses, you're on holy ground. Moses, I've chosen you to be my man. Moses, way down in Egypt's land. Moses, I've chosen you to work for.
Lord, don't you know I can't talk so good? I stutter all the time. Do you know my brother Aaron? Well, he can sing like an angel, talk like a preacher. Not me, Lord, I can't talk so good. And another thing, how will they know that I've been here with you? How will they know what you've sent me to do? Don't you know in Egypt they want little Moses' head? Don't you know in Egypt they want little Moses dead? Don't you know they'll never hear a single word I say? Maybe you better get your dirty work done another way. Not me, Lord.
What's that in your hand, Moses?
It's just a rod.
Well, throw it down, Moses.
Do you mean like on the ground?
Yes, I said throw it down, Moses.
Lord, don't take my rod away from me. Don't you know it's my only security? Don't you know when you live here all alone, a man's gotta have something he can call his own? Not me, Lord. Lord, I
throw it down, Moses.
But
throw it down, Moses.
Moses threw the rod on the ground, and the rod became a hissing snake. Well, Moses started running. Well, maybe you'd run. I know that I'd run. He was running from a hot rod, running from a hissing snake, running scared of what God's gonna do, running scared he'll get a hold of you. And the Lord said,
stop! Pick it up, Moses, by the
never pick up a hissing snake by his
picking up Moses.
Oh God, it's a rod again. It's a rod again. It's a rod again. Are you